In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, in Europe, so many scholars, they believe Jew, Christians and Muslim God is the same like. But I give some tips to understand Almighty God Allah. No doubt, Jew and Christians, same God, worshipper, but they believe Jesus is a God like Christians. Yahweh, they believe Jewish, he is a God like. That's why Allah reject. And Allah says in the Holy Quran, Quran came after Torah, Psalm and Injil, not the Bible. But Bible, if you include, after this also, Allah, Almighty God, warning Christians and Jews. Allah's clear sign he gave to in the Quran. And he says, I accept only Islam. Allah not accept Christianity, Allah not accept Judaism. But no doubt he is a God for Jew and Christian because he claim in the Quran. He says, I give to Moses Torah, I give to David Psalm, I give to Injil Jesus, not the Bible. And final book, Allah says Quran. And final messenger, Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he came for all humanity. And previous Moses or Jesus or David, particularly only children of Israel. So this is the way Allah clear sign he give it to us. He warned for Jew and Christians, they're going in the hell like in the Quran. And he said, remind them. So I remind Jew and Christians, you not understand Allah. I give one clear sign to Hindu also understand. Hindu have scriptures, but they can't say, you know, Makkah, Makkeshwar, only in this earth they can show us this is the Shiva place, Shivlingam place, and this is the Hindu God's place like. But you can check in the history, Message movie, he show there is no Shiva, there is no Ganesh, there is no Ram in the Makkah place. Manna, Suddha, Lath, these are the three gods famous in idolatrous pagans. So that's why Almighty God show that Makkah is the center of the world. And he says, when he called Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he saw on the sky, seven sky on the top, he saw over there one Makkah, same Makkah. Previous name is a Bakka in according to Christians and Jews, but Islam says this is the Makkah, Baitul Haram, Masjid-e-Haram. So, Hindu, they don't understand Almighty God show what is in the sky like. So they don't know the reality of Makkah also, Hindu. They fail. Why they don't mention in the Gita or Vedas? One more, you can check that Pharaoh, Firaun, in my, you know, Arabic or Urdu, we is pronounce his name, Firaun, Pharaoh. He's a king. He says, I'm your Lord. And Allah punish him, Moses time, in the river. So this story also, they don't know Hindu. Why not they mention, if they have so many books? After Vedas and Gita also, they make so many other books, names, but they not mention Pharaoh's story. One more, you can check, Pharaoh, Allah put it in this earth, and he said, this is punishment, and you can recognize Almighty God because he is alive like, dead body alive like. He don't have soul, but body is alive like. That's why that skeleton, not powder. Skeleton, they don't have smell. And every day, every time, every single year, his body expanding. You can go and check that in the mummy. museum. 3,000 years more than that body alive like in this earth. This is the sign clear given to only in the Quran. Third one, Raiders of the Lost Ark, one movie, Indiana Jones, they make here. Steven Spielberg, I think, I don't know his director name or, you know, actor name, but the movie show that Ark, one box. One box story you can't find in the Torah, I mean, you can't find in the Gita or Vedas. This story Torah, this story Psalm, this story Bible, this story Quran. But here in the Quran, David Solomon time, one lady king, princess, her name is Mumtaz. I don't know English name or any other language, Hebrew or Arabic, I don't know the name, Greek or Roman. But the point is, one lady king like, she was in her kingdom place and she called everybody, even jinn also sit down over there, and jinn says, within a second I can bring, this is the technology in the Quran, within a second I can bring this yark. She asked, who gonna bring that, it's so far that we are, she says. So Jew and Christian not clear the yark. Indiana Jones movie, if you watch that, you can't find any yark. They bring like any clue, they don't have like Jew and Christian. Why? Because they change the books. God books they change. That's why they don't know the yark story real. Even Hindu, they don't know Gita or Vedas, this story. So clear sign Almighty God give to you. Think about.
Hello.
Now I can give one challenge for Hindu.
Hello.
In the London Park, you can go over there. Many Muslims, they're debating with Jew and Christians. Why not Hindus coming? Why not Buddhists coming? Why not Sikhism people coming? Once in a blue moon, once, I think so many years, one or two guys came. Why they don't want to be, make sure your religion is true, not Buddha, Buddhist or Hindus? Why I'm talking this? Because one guy, African guy, brother, London, and he said, show us Muhammad Quran. He don't know the reality. Illiterate guy, he don't understand. He not read that Quran. Allah says, this Quran I reveal in the Arabic. And he give to Gabriel. And then this one came for Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and he memorized 1443 years ago. And his companion memorized 1443 years ago. Still the recycle, every single year, every Muslim who they follow Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam religion Islam, and they memorize. That's why we no need record like Quran book.
No.
We no need technological this book also. You know why? Because you can check that technology prove that. Allah mentioned in the Quran Surah Rahman. Bismillah Rahmani Ar-Rahman Allam al-Quran Khalq al-Insan Allam al-Hul Bayan Ash-Shamsu wa Khamru Bizban. This surah, everybody listening in website, YouTube side, internet side, and this million people, millions, they listening, and million people this surah recite in everybody's life, in his life, everybody. So this the technology proof, one God, one word, recycling 1443 years, Ar-Rahman, Allam al-Quran, Khalq al-Insan. This is the magic, like, you can't find, you know, Bible direct, Jesus says that, you can't find anybody. Why? Because they changed to 210, more than that. You never know, in 2000 years, how many times Bible changed. And the guys, they not show miracle, 40 people, who give to you?
I'm sorry.
Bible, wrote it down. They not show any miracles. We don't know the person got permission or not, God or Jesus. Because 100 years after that, they don't show any miracle. Even we don't know where they gone. This book, they change Bible so many times. That's why Quran only the recycle with words. Recycle with listening and deciding. This is the magic only in the Quran. One more I give to you, you can understand this point, then I want to be close this video. Suppose if you go in India, you can see over there saints, show the miracles, and Hindu Pandit, Hindu Sadhu, Hindu Rishi, Maharishi, whatever they call Baba, or you know, the guy is a spiritual goddess, like they call always, and they not show any miracle. Saints show miracles in India, Muslim saints, Wali Allah they call, and they become Muslim, Hindu. They become Muslim, Hindu. And this is the last word I give to you. If you check that Christianity, here, churches, pastor, priest, or pope, whoever they are, you know, what they did with child abuse going on, and they have so many, you know, I can't recognize, they have cases.